I guess he could stay there. The bee collector.